1 minute.
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
She wasn't ever
withdrew.
Really.
She withdrew.
Yeah.
Herself. And she looks like Tina Fey.
Yes, so I mean, she definitely.
The fact that she looks like Tina Fey, she can't run.
What?
Nobody's
what logic is that?
Nobody thinks it's Tina Fey, really, seriously. You know who Tina Fey is?
No.
Have you ever watched 3 Rock?
Have I ever? Maybe since I was in
Tina Fey.
Yes, you did. Okay.
PBJ?
This is Tina Fey.
Okay. I'm
gonna have to.
But Palin is basically the Tina Fey with Botox. So. Don't worry, I never had a team challenge either until they took it away from us. What happened to Comcast? What's that? Basically chunk, okay.
So basically any kind of product is a wear.
A wear of what?
No,
I'm just aware of
yes.
Like awareness of
it. You're whenever you say it like something like that, there's like so many different ways to interpret it. It's like impossible to give a right answer.
Call me the Bible, I guess. Because there's a lot of interpretations of this. Or we can actually make a simplified and call it a declaration of independence.
Okay.
There are interpretations of that. I'm tired. Okay, you don't sleep in the bathroom at all. I look at this computer screen and just. Mind numbingly just sit here. We're sitting here. And I can't wait for this to get this put out of the way. I won't move it. I won't move it. I'm just kidding.
Thank you.
on screen. I kind of connected it. That's why. So, kids getting into a baseball field. That's what I said. That's like a Assassin's Creed over there.
Why? You haven't even played Syndicate.
But it looks. Sorry.
I mean, it's an Assassin's Creed.
I mean, all Assassin's Creed games are amazing.
Well, no, I mean, it's an Assassin's Creed.
But the logo, it makes me even mad. The fact that it looks like Tyler's bad. Why?
Because it's the...
Don't see it. It's not normal industrial. I hate that. It's not screen to the industrial age.
Yeah.
That's so not cool.
What?
Guns.
Yeah, it doesn't really make a lot of sense.
They could have picked any era. Past.
Well, okay, they've been going...
Yeah,
because of the whole story.
They
arc.
Jump from Unity to we missed some of the okay, what year is this special?
Yes, I asked you.
Denied.
I denied the first episode. That's 1800s, yes, that's 1800s. What year was the Alpha era?
Yeah.
That was in the 17th, that was like mid 1700s. The Enlightenment era. The Enlightenment? With, like... Wow, I'm gonna have to, like, figure out these names here. A lot of names, actually, that go to the Enlightenment era. Yeah, you should tell me the Enlightenment era, actually. I fought Victorian versus
the
Muslim. It was, like, 1700s, 1800s.
Within Paris
right now. 1700s and it's a thing.
Okay, so technically Syndicate is set before this.
Uh-huh. It's not easy.
The industrial era started in 1760.
But they're probably late into the industrial era. But just look at this. Just go Syndicate. I'm really... This is not making sense. Just go Syndicate, yeah.
Video game.
No, that's the game.
Yeah, I know. Look at those graphics. Look at that.
Best graphics in the world.
That's like Sega.
Oh look, it's the 2012 reboot.
Yeah, that game is amazing actually. That game is awesome. Yeah, what else have we seen? Assassination of...
For the upcoming film.
There you go. Oh, that's Chronicles. That's a nice cover photo. It's set in the Victorian era. What year is the Victorian era? 1868. 1837
is 1881. The period of... I don't know where you pulled 68 out of it.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't. I just went back and I just saw the word.
1837.
Yeah, if you go back... There is that Industrial Revolution over here, look at that. It's right there. 1868.
Yeah.
So, I always kind of corrected that, at least. I guess that was before.
Yeah, the Industrial Era.
Or era.
Industrial Age. Industrial Age.
The New Year.
Oh, okay. I had Industrialization.
But it never talked about the industrial age. It talked about the industrial age.
Same difference.
No, it's
same 40 years.
That's an oxymoron. Same difference. No.
I know, that's why I say it. Because people just stop. Doesn't try and get right at that.
That's just not. You're just like the person who said that. You and Todd are like dad and son.
I used to say,
I don't want to say father and son because that's just weird. Dad and son makes sense to me because it makes sure that
dad and son is never used.
Dad and son, there's more relationship between the
son and father.
No, that's more like you're isolated from your father and he became a
son. No, son and father.
No, I'm just kidding.
Dad and son
sounds
good.
See, when I say father, I think of someone who can actually have a true conversation with
your
father.
it's only the son. The dad is Timmy Turner's father.
I feel like dad has a certain condition of being at a less mature age there actually.
I know.
Baseball era. Babe Ruth is the protagonist of the show. Next thing you know, he made this thing called Lou Gehrig's
Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs includes founding Apple. Steve Jobs.
I don't know. He's actually an assassin.
He's an assassin.
Yeah.
He's trying to take down
the reason he died.
He was killed by a Bill Gates Templar. Bill Gates is a Templar. Hence Windows. Transparent era.
The transparent era.
My uncle published his book today, The Faith in Me. I don't know what the Candy Man can have to do anything. He just published a book today. You're scaring me. The way you're like looking at me, you're
I
like,
I can't tell if you're like fudging details or actually telling
me. Oh no,
completely.
What does fudging mean?
Fudging the details?
Yeah.
I mean, like, it's
like
kind of exaggerating, stretching
the
truth.
Kind of like smudging.
Well, what's with the F? Why are you doing those kind of vulgar words?
Fudge the details. Let me see if it... Yeah, see, look.
Use fudge in a sentence. Foolproof chocolate fudge! See, he's even laughing about it.
See, it comes up on Google, so it must be correct. Fudge the details.
You can type in anything.
Wait.
You can type it.
It's just very. See there.
You can tell. Okay. Look, the Dem debate. I don't know how the Dem debate is going on right now.
Dem debates.
Dem. Look at the hashtag. Oh. Dem debates.
Wait, is that for...
No, we did it.
Oh, wow. visitors.
No, they don't. It's 1-1 now.
Oh, okay.
Look, the dumb debate.
Yeah.
Like, dumb debates, though. Dell, for your college beginning to buy data storage provider UMC and deal worth $67 billion. Richard Gere, actor says he was not recognized while posing as homeless man in New York. I don't even know who Richard Gere is.
Set him up.
What? He looks like a dinosaur. Yeah. If he can win a round giving $100 bill to every person he saw, every homeless person he saw, that's pretty crazy. That's like Michael Rabel giving out smiles for free. You're just giving out smiles for free. Oh, well, they took it from Under Pressure.
Yeah, one of them.
Yeah. Oh, no, I've heard of Under Pressure, because Under Pressure has that. The other, oh, I'm going to look. Jim Gordon was over
there.
Yeah,
chaotic. Yeah, because that's most of it.
Yeah, chaotic. And, yeah, I mean, depends on your brother. Go back to the tree one. Wait, what?
My favorite one.
The Voldemort. Voldemort.
Gosh,
it's creepy. be your best friend. Golf. That's amazing. The golf course. That's amazing.
Is
this going from
Boy.
to go by number 18, Gershon Safari. One minute remaining. Oh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let me just...